Daddy's back, you bitches!
Hello,
Daddy's Talk back, you bitches!
Follow me!
Dave, come on!
Nero! Emily!
Come on!
Oh. Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we dock.
Let's go.
Here, pass me that. There she is! Liberty City!
Yeah.
You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Nico.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house. Live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, he's got the love. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me in these wild emails. And after I got into trouble, I thought maybe, then I got this gig and I spent the next 7 months with you fine people and I forget. After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. So I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
What?
Good to see you, man. What? You forget our language?
Caboosey? Maybe a little. I've been here 10 years. You can speak English. Remember, we learned off the English girls with the
big... A little. Not so good.
You'll be fine. Better than my Serbian. Ah! So good to see you, cousin. I can't believe you made it. Shit. I have to tell you. It was quite the night last night. Two women. The land of opportunity. Ah, I've made it.
Oh.
Shit, man, he's still a touch drunk.
A touch?
My cousin is here!
Come on, relax.
Whatever, buddy. Just take over the world someplace else,
yeah,
all right?
Buddy.
You're in the goddamn world.
Screw you! Screw you all! My cousin is here! Nico Bellic! He's the fucking man, bitches!
Wrong. Come on, let's go. To the mansion, huh?
Yes, the mansion! Maybe you should
have. Maybe I should.
Okay.
Hey, is this a cab? Where's the sports car?
Hey, he's in the shop. Come on!
Drive us to that place on Mohawk. He's just up the road. I'll let you know when we're there.
Why don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorists!
What?
Terrorists! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. You without a visa, I would stay in Broker. Fuck it, stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does. We are passing the cab office, Nico. This is the business that will take us to the top of the pile. Nico, you ever had two women at once? Four big titties to be playing with? Mr. Santa, geometry, io ti ci raccio vece.
Le mogo de casa, dai mom.
Cousin, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
Our country has women too.
Yes, but only locals. Here we have white, black, the Puerto Ricans and the Asians, Europeans on vacation, scared Canadians, bored housewives from the Midwest. Every possible choice. The city is like a big Udermilken ice cream shop. 36 flavors of titty. Hof Beach is a little corner of Eastern Europe.
Hof Beach, next to the docks. This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me. Come in. Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours. Got him! Little bastard. If he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not nice. Oh, cousin, it's so good to see you. Oh, shit. Well, I need to change anyway. So,
you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me, all I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach, opportunity. I come here, and the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches, I got the best pet.
Screw you, you idiot.
Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
But here. All I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well. Not take over the world, but do okay. Now maybe I have this. But what about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Well, why you leave home after all this time? First I hear you are running with the wrong kind. Then I hear you joined the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Ooh, mystery man. Strange and exotic sailor. What happened? Did your captain make you pregnant?
Screw you! No, it's nothing like that. The ships were fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things. And bad things happen to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young and very angry. Maybe that is no excuse. Roman? Roman! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck?
No,
come on!
What's the time? Shit, I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift.
Stop!
Oh, Jesus! Tastes like a rat shot in it! Nico, jeez. I've got to run. Come meet me at the cab office. It's easy. Out the door, turn left, then the first left of the diner, go down one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco Street. It's really flash. We got lots of TDs and some incredible motors. Nico, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you.
Oh, damn.
Yes, Vlad. Sorry.
But forgive me, okay? No, no, please don't cut my cock off, eh? Okay, but yes, okay.
Of the 80s. Now she's on a serious bender, reduced to shooting skin flicks for crap.
Next weekend, it's the CNT original movie, Fear.
Others, did you? Not me, others. Now, we've got...
the same footage again.
Chloe Parker.
Seth, take the other...
I'm in a hurry.
My dearest thanks.
Come and fight this punk chihuahua.
Gangster friend?
What the fuck? I'll slit your throat, asshole!
Come on, big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans. I see little Mallorys. I see stars. I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one, too. You're a fag.
Shit!
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota. How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello, Geese.
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey,
Vlad. Great. You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to leave.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What can I do?
Pay your debts?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke.
Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never! I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman do like the guys with a funny sense of humor. Ho, ho. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet!
Ouch.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
It's freaking cold here. Ukraine is much warmer.
Doing some home improvements, Roman? You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? Tisi dober, uovo igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, or what, no.
Honey, no. I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Only problem is I'm playing with some money I meant to give to these Albanian scumbags. Here's hoping they don't show up, eh?
Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up.
Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanians show up in some shitty beige Willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Nico Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Uve kisto, Nika drugacije.
Here's a tune I like called Goodbye Horses.
Quiet out here, Roman. You winning? Molinte
recida. Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
The loan sharks, of course.
That piece of shit is gambling our money in here.
Just begin to fall. You see, all things pass into.
Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
You cannot run from us forever, Mr. Roman!
Please don't hurt the men after us, cousin. They hate me enough as it is.
Get us back to the depot, quick!
They saw you. I mean, You're a distinctive man, woman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks, they'll get their money. They just have to wait.
We should stand up to them. Gidetti e Pons.
Nico, you're new. You don't understand the way things work.
Oh, yeah?
We are at the bottom of the ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not to be feared. It is the Russian mobsters, Vlad bosses, that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor? If you understand it all, where is the money?
I lost it this time, but when I go back, the last thing they will expect is for me to take everything. Then I really will clean up.
Poverevachu, God vidim, Roman.
That's because it eradicates and evacuates the elements that cause you to...
We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
See you later, cousin.
Purgix.com today and take
the vinyl may be gone, the album art may be a JPEG, the concerts are definitely lip-synced, but the spontaneity of classic rock radio lives on forever on LRR, Liberty Rock Radio.
This is a stellar track right here called Dominion.
Come on, Daddy, what's your problem?
I don't have problem. You do.
Don't be a dick, man! Come on!
Where's
your Russian friend now, huh?
He's not my friend, he's my loan shark!
Stop this!
Who are you?
Get out of here.
What?
Yes!
My arm!
What about you?
Help me!
Come on, Supak!
Lendor! Help me!
Get out of here now! And if you come back, I'll kill you! You understand?
You forgot this? You Albanian pricks?
Stronya!
Shitnika! What did you do?
He was going to stab me!
Now he's going to kill you!
Fuck him!
Look at this mess! Screwed! Again! You want to know why I'm not living in a nice condo, banging for women? It's because of shit like this! Assholes threatening
me! Shut up!
Oh, great. Mallory. Hey, beautiful! yeah, great! listen, I'm having a bit of a problem at the office. I can't do it. Nico can do it.
Huh? And what?
Well, why would you want me then? Well, screw you then!
Great girl.
Can you do me a favor? Mallory needs a lift. Can you go pick her up at the Hove Beach subway station?
Yeah.
Take the cab. She's got a friend with her. Maybe someone you can date.
Fuck you.
Oh, man, look at this crap. My computer and everything.
Put down, and I got frequent flyer miles. Thanks, Fleesa.
From putting down a relative to funerals to bail, Fleesa is accepted around the world. Fleesa, it's time to...
Ladies.
Hey, Nico. Thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi. How are you? I live on Rotterdam Hill up on Mohawk Avenue. You know where that is?
How are you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it.
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even changed out of those things on the journey. How are you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
I know you are, sweetie. And I just don't get it.
My God, she had blood all over her legs. The car was totaled. And she's sitting there, and she's still drinking.
Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Yeah, thanks. Give me a call sometime.
See you soon, Michelle.
Hey, babe.
Another season, Ringing with the Stars, the show where we follow formerly big celebrities on their way down.
Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hall. Go and get something a bit more 21st century.
Celebrities who hit rock bottom. Stay there. Ringing with the Stars, a new season coming soon on Weasel.
Sponsored Classic Region Red Block is brought to you by
Fig Insurance and Max Runda Cosmetics.
The spirit of the rock and roll is free. Somebody's got to be in this. Radio Rock Radio.
Hey, Roman, I got some clothes. Looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy. Anyway, you have Michelle, a classy girl for your arm. You should definitely keep dating her.
Michelle, it's Nico, Roman's cousin.
Oh, hi. How's it going?
Good. I was wondering if you wanted to go out with me sometime. You know, on a date.
Yeah, sure. That could be fun. Yeah, I'd like to get to know you, Nico. Why don't you come over to my place, whenever? See you soon.
I tell men, if they ain't got a dope ringtone, you ain't about to get none of this hot ass.
Take me. Level with Audio Bling. It's VIP luxury ringtones, including extreme tones like champagne, a person flatlining. Impress strangers with a ringtone of two women going at it. Wow, that's dope. And VIP luxury ringtones is your exclusive spot to get the America's Next Top Hooker ringtone.
What does he want?
Oh, I can't think what he could possibly want, or why he'd be pissed off, can you? Come on, guys. Let's be reasonable.
We rock, because we have the freedom to rock. So F you, you commies. LRR, Liberty Rock Radio.
Thank you.
Don't make me get my gun!
Listen, Daddy needs a good friend of mine. It was a misunderstanding.
Hey! Chief! There he is! Keep him, fat boy, here, and I'll talk to him. Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop. Now it's too late.
You still think you're hard?
I won't take no shit!
What, did you think I was a joke? You all right, cousin?
Yeah, fine. Fucking loan sharks, man. If one more of these gangsters tries to... Speaking of shitheads, he is done. Come on, my car is over there. Let's get him. You drive. I don't feel so good. Get in!
Sending cryptic, furious email rants in the middle of the night. Be everywhere and nowhere with instant email.
These guys think that they're better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them fucking dirt and smashing my fucking stuff. Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood. If I wanted to buy a stolen TV, I'd go to Darden. Who does he think he's fucking with? Enterprises, that's who! We're going to the top, Nico! The top!
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Свобода не испытывать к себе жалость. Черной обиды проглоченный вопля звук, гниющая молодость и ярость. Свобода быть мертвым без всяких причин. Лезгая гильзы отстрелянного
пара. Can't let him lose you, Nico, drive!
What we owe you, Darden. Nothing else. Darden ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
Some wild energy moving here today on Vladivostok FM!
These men, these Shylocks like Darden, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian. Bulgari.
He lived on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
To see your cousin, of course.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
We will see if things are that simple.
Liberty Rock Radio.
Thank you, cousin.
Hi, you've reached Michelle's phone. Unfortunately, I can't get to the phone just now, but please call back later.
Time for me to do a little exercise to keep in shape. Time for me to do a little something similar to Tai Chi called fucking like a bandit. Great exercise, man. Spiritual.
For fuck's sake!
Hi, you've reached Michelle's phone.
Yeah.
Who is it?
Hey, it's Nico.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Did you just move in?
No. Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Yeah, well, I like things clean.
I can see that. But everything is new.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
You look good.
Oh, thanks.
I don't know. I'm new here. I thought maybe we could go to the, fun fair.
Yeah, great! Let's go! Love the fun fair! Actually, we call it, carnival here. Just a little difference. Whoop-de-doo!
Calculating route.
Oh, yeah, it's on. Welcome to LFHQ.
So, Nico, why couldn't you come on the date earlier? What happened?
Roman got himself into some trouble. I had to help him out.
Really? Does Roman get himself into a lot of trouble? Is he involved in criminal stuff?
Roman? He's made some mistakes. Got involved with people he shouldn't have, but really, he's a legitimate businessman.
What about you?
I'm just trying to make the right decisions.
Turn it into a big Las Venturas-style theme park. There's a bowling alley over on the boardwalk. Why don't we play a few frames?
Sure, bowling sounds like fun.
To choose, I wanna make money, so I gotta pay dues. But there's no rules, and you only have one chance.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while. I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing me a favor by going out with me. You're the local.
I'm not a local in Liberty City. I came here from somewhere...
Where?
Oh, the Midwest. You probably know more people here than me.
More assholes, maybe.
To ball? Yes? You have come to the right place. Choose a lane.
Come with me. I've got jewels.
That's a strike. Pay homage. Ironic.
This.
leaves me with a bit to do.
Here goes.
You better not be playing me.
Come on.
I'm sorry, but I'm pretty good at bowling. Here you go. Man, I suck.
This is it!
Nearly!
Don't go in the gutter, ball! I got the spare.
Not too bad, a spare.
Go on.
I'll take that. I'm not great at life, but I bowl like an angel. Down eventually.
It's gonna knock those pins down.
Ooh, so close.
Don't get a gutter.
Not quite.
Good luck.
That's okay for me. Man.
Here we go.
Hey, you got some of them down.
There's nothing to it.
That's most of them gone.
This is it.
When will my last turn?
Come on!
on the neck.
Hey, I can bowl. Huh, I thought you'd be better at that, Nico. Well, we had fun, didn't we? Will you take me back home now?
I'm not going to make you take the subway. Let's go.
Calculating route.
So what are you doing here in Liberty City, Nico?
What's anybody doing here? I don't know.
I think you do. There must be something that made you leave your home and come here.
Roman's bullshit stories, maybe. I just felt like I needed a new start.
There's nothing else about Liberty City, then? Just Roman?
Maybe there is more to this place. I'm not sure yet.
Nice. I'm really interested in seeing you again.
Yeah, that would be good. I'll give you a call.
Please do, Nico. See you soon.
Come on, Hattie. Forget about the fat serf.
Vlad's, shut up.
But he's a serf, and you're a countess. Talking about serfs.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Where's Roman?
Good question.
Hey, Yokel, your dumb cousin isn't here. Go get me a coffee.
What?
Get me a fucking coffee! Come on, I'll get you one. What? You keep staring at me. I'll burst one of your eyeballs. Gorgeous, this guy's a fucking creep.
Give him a break. He's new in the country.
I can see that. Did he walk here from 1985?
Yeah.
Excellent. Now stop fucking staring at me. I mean, I know I'm good looking and everything, but come on.
Hey, Mallory. Hey, man.
Hey. About time.
Vlad, Vladdy boy, what's going on?
Roman, Roman boy, you tell me what's going on.
Nice aftershave. What is that? Sex pest?
No. It's where is my fucking money?
I had it. I had some of it. Then those Albanians you said you would deal with came and smashed my computer.
So it's my fault?
I didn't say that.
Good.
Anyway, Nico dealt with him. Broke Dodden's arm. Then beat up a couple more. Then we teach him a real lesson.
Is that so? I tell you what. While you don't pay, maybe you and Nico can do me few favors.
Sure.
Good.
Why not?
Late of Vlad.
What?
The phone's ringing.
Hey. Yeah. Okay. No, I can't do it. My cousin will do it. Yes, he can drive. No, he's not a cop. His name is Nico. You'll be right over. Nico.
Sorry to ask, cousin. Can you go pick up Jermaine, one of my regulars? He's over on Rotterdam Hill on Mohawk Avenue.
Whatever.
What was this all about?
Nico came in looking for you, and Vlad told him to get him a fucking coffee, and Nico didn't want to.
Coffee? What was he thinking?
I know.